Hey guys, I'm back with more cruelty-free products for you. You know, I'm a vegan for 23 years now, and I'm so excited about seeing all these vegan and cruelty-free brands coming out. And I continue adjusting my lifestyle and my beauty routine according to new upcoming great organic brands. So you'll see me probably, you know, going through different lines because I love them. I don't get paid any commission by these brands. It's just purely my love and true, honest review of these products that I really use. Seven Skincare is an amazing vegan, cruelty-free line of products. They have a full-on line. I absolutely love their anti-aging cream, their eye cream, and they have several body creams. I just prefer to use moisturizing regular body cream because I believe your skin should be just hydrated. I don't like to use any tightening components in products. So, you know, just hydration. Another amazing brand I like to use is Josie Moran. You've seen her, you know, her line is just amazing. She continues making the brand better, and the ingredients are always more pure and organic. So I love to support this brand because, first of all, I love the cause, and I love her apricot vanilla scent that she uses in products. So I use her whipped argan oil, which is for my face. It's a cream, and it's in vanilla apricot scent. And she has also her body cream. Body butter. So I like to use it when I shower. Also, I like the same vanilla apricot scent, my favorite. I like those tropical scents because I like to travel, and I feel like if you wear something tropical, you will manifest tropical, and you probably will end up on a vacation the next few months. And I keep manifesting my life this way and make my dreams come true because I surround myself and I use products that always manifest something I dream of or want. So Josie Moran, Seven Skincare. Another product I use from Josie Moran is her fragrance. I am super sensitive to very strong, you know, fragrances, and I can use many of them because they just irritate my throat, they irritate my ears, and I think I'm kind of allergic to them. So Josie created her holistic fragrance that's for women like me, and it's just pure, clean, holistic, no alcohol, no chemicals, and you have to reapply it a few times throughout the day because obviously it doesn't stick to your body as strong as chemicals, but I much rather do it and spritz it a few times throughout the day than use harsh chemicals that I'm, you know, allergic to anyway. So I have sweet citrus fragrance here, and simple, love it. You know, again, I'm manifesting good life. As you might already know, I absolutely love Charlotte Tilbury. Her line is just amazing, the whole thing, the quality of products, the packaging, the marketing, just everything. She's fabulous. Charlotte is fabulous, and her products are as fabulous. Now, from her, I like to use her magic cream, which is a little bit more expensive, but it is worth it because I use this cream under my makeup. So when I know I'm gonna wear makeup, like right now I am, I use her magic cream underneath because it plumps up the face and it gives me really nice, healthy, smooth glow and kind of wakes me up. It's a very good moisturizer when I wear makeup. Josie Moran, Seven Skincare, you know, I usually wear when I'm not wearing makeup, just feel healthy and hydrated. Another product by Charlotte is the Magic Eye Rescue, which is the eye cream. Also amazing, doesn't irritate my eyes, which many products do, especially when you put them around the eyes where the skin is really thin. Hers is amazing, and I just love using it when I use her, you know, magic cream under my foundation. So those are my three brands. I also absolutely love True Green Organics, which is a brand from Canada. And These people came to me through Instagram, which I hope you follow me, is at Katarina Vanderham. And this brand is so organic, you can eat it probably. And it's just so, so good. It's very thick, which means it's super hydrating. It's also cruelty-free, not tested on animals. It's gluten-free and all that fun stuff. We use this product at VIVA GLAM magazine for our models. You know, when we do like a bikini shoot or we travel tropical and stuff, and we need them to look healthy and glowy, and we don't want to put any shimmer on them. This is the product we use, and girls love it. They always ask about it. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. It's just an amazing product. I get my refill in a jar like this, and I love working with these people because, you know, it's one of those brands that approached me. I tried the product. I love that, you know, and I've been using it. There's many brands that approach me, and I don't end up loving their product. So I don't use it, and I don't give them a shout out, but I want to be true to myself and only share my true, honest opinion with you guys because I think we all should. And just because something doesn't work for me doesn't mean it's not going to work for someone else. These are the products I use, so I'm sharing these with you. Now, True Green Organics also has a new product, which is this gold serum. It's a face oil, and you can use it, you know, either by itself, or you can mix it with a little bit of the foundation if you want to get more dewy, glowy, healthy skin. I love this product because many serums or oils, face oils, I've tried in the past ended up being too thick for me, which end up dragging my skin a little bit down, and I feel, you know, my skin is saggy and it's not tight, and I like, you know, I'm over 40, so I want to have my skin tight and healthy looking. So this oil is light, it's hydrating, it's organic, it's vegan, cruelty free, blah blah blah, and it's just amazing because it's just they're doing a really good job with their products. So True Green Organics. Another amazing product or company that I like to use is La Vanilla. La Vanilla, they make deodorant that I absolutely love. It works, you know, many brands I've tried for deodorant didn't end up working or dried out too soon because they're organic and they don't have a bunch of chemicals in them. Sometimes the product's consistency falls apart over a short period of time. This one is amazing. I have very good experience with it. Looks just like that, you know. You twist it on the bottom. Again, cruelty-free, organic. I like to use these two scents. One is fragrance-free, actually, and one is vanilla. I like vanilla. I like vanilla and citrus scents and stuff like that. So these are my favorite products. These are the brands I absolutely love and I always have in my bathroom. I would love to hear what you like, what a cruelty-free, even vegan brands you might have in your bathroom. So if you like, leave me a comment below this video or come to my Instagram, Katarina Vanderham, and you know, leave me a comment under one of my photos. And also I would love to hear some of your suggestions. What would you like to hear about or what video you'd like me to do for you? So if you have any questions, suggestions, please feel free to contact me. Once again, I've been a vegan for a very long time and I've experienced and I've worked with so many different brands and products, and I do believe it's very important what you put on your body because you are what you wear, and I hope you stay beautiful and I'll see you next time.